Hello, hello, this is the almighty doer of stuff bringing you another Minecraft video. For those of you who watched my first video, I was using pretty lousy software. Either that or it was just my computer. But, my video was extremely choppy, almost like a slideshow. And, it wasn't a very well put together video. You could also hear me mumbling. You couldn't hear me over the sound of the minecart rails. So, I am going to redo that video. I'm going to do each of my settlements one at a time this time. Instead of having a half-hour video that no one wants to watch because it's poorly made. I'm going to show you my first camp in my single-player map. A song for the morning, that's a line from one of my poems. It's not one of my favorite poems, but it's a line from one of my poems. So, here it goes. I'm starting it up, building terrain. And here I am with my clock and my silly skin. I'm in a birch woods. Birch hills, maybe, I don't know. So, I'm going to show you what I've got now. If I can get past these trees. Oh, here we go. This here is my first camp on this map. Single player map. It's called Squashy Hut. Now, I tend to name my camps very silly things. Sometimes it's just words I really like. Sometimes it's just sounds I think are funny. Sometimes I'll give things an interesting name, like, I think they're all interesting, but a more reasonable name, you could say. But this is Squashy Hut, and I'm very fond of it. This is my nice topiary gate. Nice roses. I have no, HUD, as you call them. Right now, I can bring it back, but I figure I'll leave it off for now until it becomes annoying. I have a number of sheep, I have cows, and I have chickens. This is my yard here. As you can see, this squashy hut is, I gave it the first and second floor. It's sort of a clover shape, and then the roof is just sort of like a, I don't know. Here is my pumpkin patch, it's got hedges, that's weird, so that the animals will not get in and trample my vines. That would be annoying. In fact, I think I will come in here, and I will break these pumpkins. Yay. Woohoo, breaking pumpkins. So. Sounds like it could be a band name. Oh, wait. There. Anyway. So, that's pretty much the extent of the outside. I've got a lovely little, I don't know what you'd call this, an inlet pond, I don't know. I like to fish there. I get my fishing rod inside, and if I want to fish, I can come outside my fence and sit by the water and fish. Or I could fish off my roof if I was so inclined. I do most of my logging here, birch logs. Birch logs are my favorite logs. They always have been. Hold on. I made the first floor out of birch, including the logs around the doors. There are four doors, one on each side. And here is the inside. You can see it's got a grass floor. It's got vines hanging everywhere. Here's my little bedroom. Got a clock. The clock I'm holding and the clock on the wall are cheated in because I didn't have any gold at the time. However, everything else in this building was built with standard survival. As I've said before, I don't really find any satisfaction from building big complex structures while fighting monsters. I find Minecraft is an entertaining, creative pursuit. And that's where I get most of my enjoyment from, the creative aspects. Why is this torch blue? Well, whatever. So, yeah. I mean, I'm not looking to impress anyone but myself. But if you are impressed by the things I've created, that is just dandy. This is my little pond. I can get water from here. It's, or I can just take a dip. La 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 la. Yeah. Okay. And here is my little sitting room, my little kitchen, my little dining room. I got my cake, I got my birch sapling, and some seats. This central pillar, it contains a stairwell, not a stairwell, a ladder. Ladder well. Down here, hold on. Down here is my little storage room. Over there is Squashy Station, and down there is a branch mine. Squashy Station, there's an exception. I do not build my railways in survival mode. That's way too much iron. I do not want to mine that much iron. I don't really enjoy mining that much. I enjoy it occasionally, but not hours and hours and hours and hours just to build some rails. So I cheat. Hold on, stretching. So I cheat in the supplies for building my stations and my railways, including this hay and these. So yeah, I really like food blocks. I find them very amusing. The hay, the melons, and the pumpkins. So I build with those a lot in this map so far. I've only really used them to build train stations. Yeah, so this is Squashy Station on the almighty railway of transit. This will take me to Knock Village via Pond Scum Estate. I will do that in later videos. Come on, get in there. Why am I freezing? Okay. Here we go. I'm starting to get some lag. Hopefully that won't matter too much. I'm almost done with this video. What is going on here? I don't know. What could be happening is that I am using both monitors. I did not disable one monitor prior to starting this video, so that may be causing some lag. We'll see. This video is almost over anyway. I just got to show you the upper floors of this lovely Squashy Hut, or at least I think it's lovely. And it is nighttime. Whoops. Time set 8. Whoop. There you go. So the central pillar in this room is some jungle logs with some cocoa beans, should I desire to make cookies. It's a nice 360-degree view from in here. All glass walls all the way around. I can look out at my pond. It's so lovely. I can look at my pumpkin patch. I can look out at the woods. So, yeah. You know, I said I can make cookies. That requires wheat. And wheat I have. Here we go. I've got wheat. Lovely wheat garden. I don't know if you call it a garden, a wheat farm. So I can come up here, I can harvest wheat. Or I can come out and look over the lovely forest. You can see the desert over there. No. See the birch forest most of the way around. So yeah, that is more or less the extent of Squashy Hut. It's pretty simple, but I'm gonna try and get a broad shot. Hold on, why am I going over there? Get a nice broad shot of the place there. And then I will say goodbye for now. It's Sometimes these vines get in the way and I just break them. They grow back, it's fine. See, I'm trying to get through the door and it's not working. There. I have never had animals inside Squashy Hut, although they have attempted. Okay, let's see if I can find a good spot. This hill? Nope. Hold on. Ta-da! Squashy Hut! And thank you, I hope you enjoyed this video. So that was... There will be more to come. Thanks, goodbye.